This game is called Mystery Rule. The goal of the game is for kids to guess what rule you're using to sort a set of objects. This is a really fun game for older preschool children who love using clues to solve a sorting mystery. You can use all kinds of items for this game: pattern block shapes, objects found outside, counter sets, utensils, socks, almost anything. So first think about how you want to sort your collection or group. It could be by size, color, shape, by how you use it, you pick. Then make a group of all the items that follow your rule. You can say, "I used a mystery sorting rule to sort these items from the rest of the pile. Can you tell me what my sorting rule was?" This can be a challenging game at first, so if children are unsure, ask questions like, "What do all of these items have in common? What's the same about all these items?" "Yes, I sorted by color. These are all green. They all come from trees too, but look, we can see some more leaves over here, so that can't be the rule." Once children have identified the sorting rule, add the items back into the larger pile. Choose a new way to sort the group and start sorting by that attribute. Now, let's play again, this time using pattern blocks. Can you guess my mystery rule? The rule is shapes with four sides, or we could also call them quadrilaterals, which is the math term for four-sided shapes. Which means that this other pile is shapes that don't have four sides. And look, I have a little mistake here. This one belongs in the other pile. Sometimes you make a mistake by accident, but it can also be good to make a mistake on purpose, because children love to catch mistakes, and these moments can lead to powerful learning opportunities. You can also play this game by sorting the set of items one by one and seeing if they can guess the mystery rule as you go. So you would start by separating one item out, then pick up another one and say, "Where do you think this one goes?" "Nope." "Where do you think this one goes?" "Nope." "Where do you think this one goes?" "Yep." "What about this one?" "Yep." So what might my mystery sorting rule be this time? Right, it's triangles. Once children are ready, have them take turns choosing their own mystery sorting rules for others to solve. This process of sorting, or classification, is an important practice in science and mathematics. Grouping objects and counting how many in each group are skills that kids will use later when collecting and analyzing data to solve problems. Check out our website for more games and lots of other ways to learn and practice math.